Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back. Okay. Right, don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. But I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job then in the manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only heading a sound to cheap and hurt himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Sorry about that, I just slipped out.
Thank you. tested you. You killed me. I guess I haven't killed you yet. Food for thought.